Good day. If you end up with paint in the lid trough of the can, it'll dry around the edges, sealing the lid on. A simple solution? Just grab an awl or nail, whatever you have on hand, and punch a few holes around the trough like this, allowing the paint to drip back into the can. This works for any type of paint, latex, enamel, urethane, whatever. Happy painting, Apex Custom Smokers, out.